the opposing side. Once you've got the disc in your hand, you're not allowed to move. It's like netball a little bit.
To celebrate the ending of summer, we were like, we cannot let this beautiful weather go to waste. And we've always wanted to have a night frisbee game where we get really glowed up.
Time.